that make me feel centered, grounded, and connect me to my heart. And those words are love, grace, and gratitude. I think of them as a mantra for the heart. I decided to create a series of gestures that would enrich the experience of the words, and I've been sharing these movements all over the world. The movements are a meditation in action, a heart-opening practice as a celebration of all you can be. Share with you the movements that go with these beautiful words. Love, grace, and gratitude to the earth. Love, grace, and gratitude to your beautiful heart. Love, grace, and gratitude to others. Love, grace, and gratitude to the wider world. Love, grace, and gratitude to spirit. Love, grace, and gratitude to source. Love, grace, and gratitude to spirit. Love, grace, and gratitude to the wider world. Love, grace, and gratitude to others. Love, grace, and gratitude to your beautiful heart. Love, grace, and gratitude to the earth. The love, grace, and gratitude movements can be done with or without music. And today, we're using the beautiful song, Grace and Gratitude by Olivia Newton-John. Now let's do the movements together, starting with love, grace, and gratitude to the earth. Love, grace, and gratitude to the earth. Love, grace, and gratitude to the earth. Love, grace, and gratitude to others. Love, grace, and gratitude to the wider world. Love, grace, and gratitude to spirit. Love, grace, and gratitude to source. Love, grace, and gratitude to spirit. And gratitude to the wider world. Love, grace, and gratitude to spirit. Love, grace, and gratitude to spirit. Love, grace, and gratitude to the wider world. Love, grace, and gratitude to others. Love, grace, and gratitude to your beautiful heart. Love, grace, and gratitude to the earth.